Shalom, Kohal Allah, Yahweh Bahashem, Yahweh Shah, Wah, Ha, Rekor, Kodash. Double honors to the apostles and elders of Great Millstone. And Shalom to you, hopeful elect, Ike, that speaks his truth sincerely. And today, we're going to get into the downfall and the destruction of America. Because, you know, I was walking on the street and I seen this flag, this American flag, this Babylonian flag. And usually these flags were at the top of the pole, but this one, it was going down, you know. And that's spiritual, because that's how this kingdom is. It's going down, man. It's going to the bottom of that pole. It's not being at the top of the pole no more.
And kind of like when you walking in the spirit, like when you no longer like walking through the flesh, you know, when you walking through the spirit, you see things totally different. Like when you see shit like that, you know that you look through the spirit at it. So I came that was a beautiful thing. Like when you showed me that picture, you know, and we about to get into that America going down, you know. Get some scriptures.
Come, but yeah, I'm gonna just open up with this basic scriptures, man. Cause like Apostle Rimla, I was watching one of his videos earlier, and he was saying, you know, the basics that's where everything at. That's where the best at. The basics. So yeah, you Akdom probably already know this scripture, but this 2 Ezra chapter 6 and verse 7, it say, then answered I and said, what shall be the parting asunder of the times, or when shall be the end of the first and the beginning of it that followeth? And he said unto me, from Abraham unto Isaac, when Jacob and Esau were born of him, Jacob held first the heel of Esau. So yeah, you know, that was symbolic of Jacob pulling Esau out of power. And it say, for Esau is the end of the world, and Jacob is the beginning of it that followeth, you know. So yeah, this is the end of that rulership, man. That's what that's talking about. You know, the end of that time period. This is the end of that time period. And the next time period, the next rulership gonna be the sons of Jacob, you know.
You Israelites, you know. And that flag, you know, and that was a beautiful, you represent that, man, because Esau, you going down and we about to get set up next, man. And it's a way the Lord about to bring you down. He about to bring you down with 200 million nuclear missiles, man. And not only that, by way of many other plagues, but that's the main one. But let me get this scripture, man. Revelation chapter 18, verse 1. And after these things, I saw another angel come down from heaven, having great power, and the earth was lightened with his glory. And he cried with a strong voice, saying, Babylon the great is fallen, and is become the habitation of the devils, and the hold of every foul spirit, and cage of every unclean and hateful bird. And how? What is that talking about? That angel was talking about when America get totally consumed by 200 million nuclear missiles. This place is going to be a desert, you know. And what dwells in the desert? Desert creatures, man. That's why it says become the hold of every unclean bird, man. That's all that's going to do it here after America go down, man. That's all that's going to be remembered of America, you know. A desert, man. You know, and it's going to be sent as a memorial for throughout forever now, you know. When you pass over America, you just going to look at it like, damn, like, was this America? You know, when it said it was going to be a proverb, that they going to take up that proverb, like, damn, this the person that made all the nations drink of the wine, you know. Right. Like, roughly paraphrasing, though, you know. But it says, for all nations have drunk of the wine and the wrath of fornications, you know, and the kings of the earth have committed fornication with her, and the merchants of the earth are waxed rich through the abundance of her delicacies. Get delicacies, because like all these nations, man, you know, they ain't nothing but followers, man. And they only follow who win. They whoever winning, man. You know, if we was in power, man, they'd be following us and they'd be on the right vibration. But since they following America, they giving over to uncleanliness, man. You know what I mean? So yeah, though, all the nations drinking of that faggot shit that they pushing out, that women ruling over the men, all that. So America got to be brought down, and it's about to be brought down, you know what I mean? 2 Ezra chapter 5 verse 3. And the land that thou seest now to have root, which is America, is rooted up, should thou see wasted suddenly, man. It's going to be wasted suddenly, man. Because the Lord said for 1 hour is that judgment come, man. And 1 hour the Lord is going to completely consume this whole place out the face of the earth, man. You know what I mean? Yeah, got it.
Yeah, man. And how this place about to get destroyed? By nuclear missiles, man. Well, what does scripture say? 200 million missiles hitting this bitch. 2,000 missiles is hitting America, man. You know, cause America is just a whore. You know what you do with a hard lot, man. You use it what you want to use it for. Then you throw her ass out the way, man. And I got a scripture real quick. This Revelations 11:14. The second woe is past, and behold, the third woe cometh quickly. Yeah, man. World War II already came to pass. Now this third woe, this third destruction, World War III about to come quickly, man. You know, prophecies coming to pass, and this place about to go down, man. You know, America getting destroyed. It's about to come to pass, and it's nothing what you so-called white people can do, you know. And I got another precept real quick. I'm going to pass it back to Ock. This Obadiah chapter 1, verse 1, it say, the vision of Obadiah, thus saith the Lord, Yahweh, concerning Edom. Yeah, because that's who ruling, man. What the scripture said, the one we opened up with, Esau is the end and Jacob's the beginning, that follower. So Esau and Edom, you know, them same people, man, you know. And it say, we have heard a rumor from the Lord, and an ambassador, it's about a messenger, is sent among the heathen. So yeah, this message is sent among the other nations. Arise ye, and let us rise up against her in battle. Rise up against who? These Edomites, man. This is these Edomites' kingdom, America, man. You know, Babylon the Great, man, you know. And it's about to be taken down by these other nations. They about to, bring this bitch down with their nuclear missiles. Then the Lord gonna get that grand finale in, you know, and bring this bitch down himself. Yahweh shot in the chariots.
And Khan, that's gonna be a beautiful thing, man. Cause all we did was catch hell here, man. You know, and when you go down, man, it's gonna be a beautiful thing. The whole earth gonna rejoice, man. The people gonna rejoice, man. You know, we gonna rejoice. You know, even the trees gonna rejoice. But Isaiah chapter 14 verse 3, and it shall come to pass in that day that the Lord shall give thee rest from thy sorrow, and from thy fear, from the hard bondage wherein thou was made to serve. And Khan, we was made to serve hard bondage here, man. Put in shackles, man. You know, in slavery, man. And also, we serving hard bondage now. Got to work a 9 to 5, man. You know? And you know, but the Lord say he gonna give us rest from that. When this bitch get destroyed, when America go down, Babylon the Great. It said that thou, this is verse 4, that thou should take up this proverb against the king of Babylon and say, how have the oppressor ceased? The golden city ceased, man. That's what they're gonna be saying when y'all go down, man. It's gonna be like, we're gonna be talking shit about y'all. Like, how have this place seized, man? Like, how was this place going down, man? We basically gonna be talking shit against y'all, man. You're gonna be hearing in derision. It says, the Lord have broken the staff of the wicked and the scepter of the rulers. He who smote the people in wrath with a continual stroke, he that ruled the nations in anger is persecuted and none hindered. The whole earth is at rest and it is quiet. They break forth into singing. Yeah, the fir trees rejoice at thee, and the cedars of Lebanon saying, since thou art laid down, no feller has come up against us. You know, even the trees gonna be rejoicing at y'all, man, because what y'all like to do? America don't do nothing but destroy, man. This whole place, America, if I'm not mistaken, was like a beautiful place. It was like who was it that used to live over here?
The North. Yeah, yeah,
yeah. You know, it used to be hella trees here. Now they filled this, cut all down the trees and filled this place with cities and been polluting it ever since. You know, that's why the trees gonna be rejoicing at y'all, man. And also, y'all was spraying chemtrails over the trees and shit, man. I woke up this morning and seen like hella lines of chemtrails, you know, going across the sky, man. You know, but that's why when you go down, the trees gonna be rejoicing at you, man. That's how fucked up you are, man. But let me keep on going, though. It said, the whole earth is at rest and it's quiet. They break forth into singing. Yeah, the fir trees rejoice at thee. And the cedars of Lebanon saying, since thou art laid down, no feather has come up against us. Earth from beneath is moved for thee to meet thee at thy coming. And stir up of the dead of thee, even all the chief ones of the earth, and have raised up from their thrones all the kings of the nations. All they shall speak and say unto thee, art thou also become as weak as we? Art thou become like unto us? that's gonna be the shit talking that they're gonna be talking about y'all, man. When they destroy you, man, because you know Esau look at these other nations and everybody else like they smarter and less significant than them. But the Lord gonna use them same nations to destroy you, man. And they gonna talk shit against you. And it says, thy pump is brought down to the grave, and the noise of thy vows, the worm is spread under thee, and the worms cover thee. How art thou fallen from heaven, O Lucifer, son of the morning? How art thou cut down to the ground, which did it weaken the nations? For thou hast said in thy heart, I will ascend into heaven. I will exalt my throne above the stars of the Most High. I will sit also upon the mount of the congregation in the sides of the north. And that's the pride of Esau. I will ascend above the heights of the clouds. I will be like the Most High. Yet thou shalt be brought down to the hill, to the sides of the pit. They that see thee shall nearly look upon thee and consider thee, saying, is this the man that made the earth to tremble, that did shake kingdoms, that made the world as a wilderness and destroyed the cities thereof, that opened not the house of the prisoners? All the kings of the nations, even all of them, lie in glory, everyone in his own house. But thou art cast out of the grave like an abominable branch, and as the remnant of those that are slain, thrust through with the sword that go down to the stones of the pit, as a carcass trodden under feet, man. You know what I mean? So, hey, guess what? This like that picture that Ox had, man, that showed, man, like the American flag going down, man, that's a symbolic, man, to you going down to Esau, man. Just like the scripture said in Isaiah chapter 14, chapter.
Calm. And I guess we could close out with this. This Malachi chapter 1, verse 1. The burden of the word of the Lord to Israel by Malachi. I have loved you, saith the Lord. Yet ye say, wherein hast thou loved us? Was not Esau Jacob's brother? Saith the Lord, yet I love Jacob, talk about us the Israelites, and I hated Esau. So he hated these devils, man. He hated these shameless, pale-faced looking, John Cena-looking ass niggas, man. And they say, and laid his mountains and his heritage waste for the dragons of the wilderness. So yeah, to his power, his heritage, all that shit going down. That shit going out the window.
And he said the dragons of the wilderness. That go back to that one place we say the whole of it has become the whole of every clean spirit and every foul bird. You know, when that nuclear missiles waste this bitch, man, you just gonna be full with desert creatures.
And they say, whereas Edom saith, we are impoverished, but we will return and build the desolate places. Yeah, this one of them desolate places they want to build. Or what they do, they fuck up some shit, they see some fucked up shit, and they want to bring it back to life again, man. You know, that's, and it say, thus saith the Lord of hosts, so his army, man, they shall build, but I will throw down. So y'all building all this shit, building new hospitals, new tall buildings and shit, you know, right, trying to make America great again. The Lord will throw that shit right down, right, through his army, man. Yahweh Shah, his army, man. And it say, they shall call them the border of wickedness, and the people against whom the Lord have indignation forever. So yeah, man, you niggas is the wicked, and y'all are the Lord's enemies forever, man. And y'all about to get destroyed, man. The Lord about to take his vengeance back out on you niggas. On you niggas, man. Y'all the real niggas, man. You know?
And that's an omen, like the brother picture they showed. That's what the whole video about, you know? That's an omen, like that's symbolic, man. You know, America, you going down, man. You know, 200,000 nuclear missiles, which is 200 million. And you know, you're never going to be risen back up to build a desolate place again.
And these, and like I was saying, everything's going to be happy, man. Our world will never be removed. Our kingdom will live forever. And the whole earth, the whole globe will be in righteousness, man. When America gets destroyed, like the scriptures say, you other nations gonna be like, at last, you know, that great city is gone. Right. Finally, even, that bitch gone.
Even you heathens gonna be at rest, man. Right now, y'all fucking going through shit because Esau the invaded y'all land, came through and brought all type of manner of wickedness. That's why I said when I read that scripture, Revelations, all nations have drunken on the wine and wrath of fornication, man. You know, like, hey, even y'all gonna be at rest when they go down because y'all gonna see how the earth is when you live, like how the Lord tell you to live, man. You know, and that's when the Israelites get empowered, you know.
So, well, yeah, with that, call halal la, Yahweh Bahashem, Yahweh Shah, Wah, Ha, Rekal Kodash, Brakata, you know, double honors to the apostles and elders of Great Millstone. And you, I can keep pushing. This kingdom is falling down quicker and quicker every day, you know. And see y'all next time. Ababa Ball, Shalom.
Shalom.